My good friend from the days of Ronan Martin Blaffin, Artie Johnson, would say, very interesting.